Dr. Amina Chawahia Mohamed's installation follows the death of the University Chancellor and Bank of Uganda Governor Emmanuel Mutebile, who died last year.
The late Professor Emmanuel Mutebile was not only a towering figure in the world of economics, he was a giant in education. We thank him for his contribution to the development of the economy of the Republic of Uganda.
Dr. Amina Chawahia is the first female to head a university in Uganda.
I want to let you know how proud I am to have been invited and approached for this position. I also want to confirm to you my commitment to serve.
Speaking shortly after her installation, the former Kenyan cabinet secretary said this was an opportunity for her to serve not only the university but East Africa and Africa at large in a bid to help find solutions to the continent's problems.
We believe in knowledge sharing for the benefit of the community, for the benefit of humanity.
She further noted that she will ensure that the university offers education that includes practical experiences and skills for students.
As Chancellor, ladies and gentlemen, I'm committed to supporting this institution's core values and innovative ways.
We encourage them. We empower them with knowledge, with excellence, ability to problem solve, to think, and to act, to do. Because if you have all that knowledge, you have all the information.
The Chief Justice, Alphonse Owinyi-Dolo, the chairperson of the Board of Trustees for the university, challenged the new chancellor to drive the university to greater heights.
I also welcome the information of the chair.
After the installation of the new chancellor, the university also launched a special program that will enable students with special needs to access services at the university. Story by Rachel Natchwala for the news.